Hi guys.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for coming, everybody. It's good to see you. Probably noticed my 70th birthday today. Anyway, now friends and family said, what do you want to do for your 70th? I said, I don't know. And I jokingly said, it'd be nice to get on the stage and play again, tongue in cheek. And they sort of said, well, why don't you then? So basically, here we are. As a Beat Merchants reunion, there's only two of us. There's only Vic, I know you know, and myself. Ralph sadly passed away, and Gavin's passed away, and Chris we've not seen for a while, so I don't know. Anyway, we are very fortunate because Victor's son, Neil Sendall, and my godson, he plays the drums. And very lucky that we got Dave Strange on lead, and he's the... He's the dad of my step-granddaughter. Do you call them step-granddaughters? One of my granddaughters, anyway.
Yeah.
So, we're going to do a bit of old 60s stuff, early 70s. We've only been together about 6 or 7 weeks. So, bear with us if we make the mistake, please. We're expected to muck most of the numbers up, maybe. I don't know. Who knows? And we didn't know where to start, so I thought, well, you remember a group called Johnny Kidd and the Pirates? Do you remember that? We used to listen to him down Benson's Fair down the park in Festival Week. And we used to sit there when to be thrown around on the whip and the octopus and whatever. And we used to listen to another called Shaking All Over, and that's what we're going to kick off with. So, there we go. An old Elvis now, we made it famous. We're going to stick a bit closer to the original one. Some lady called Big Mama Thornton, I think she was called. Anyway, it's Hound Dog. Yeah. You ain't nothing but house. Anybody remember that date?
Yeah. Yeah.
Back in the St. Leonard's Hall?
Yeah.
Anybody at that gig?
Yeah.
We were lucky enough to do a gig with the Rolling Stones in Horsham. And we met them a couple of times after that, I think, which was really nice. But that night was a bit special for us, wasn't it? And I'm glad some of you older than me, perhaps, that were there. Including you. Who is considerably older than me. But anyway, so we're doing an old stone number. It's an old one. Yeah. Okay.
There you go.
A year later, September the 26th, 64, we got our first record out, which was pretty fast, and I'm sure most of you have bought it. Well, anyway, the only one trouble with this song is that one, the drummer's now on lead guitar, so we've got a different rhythm guitarist, a different drummer, a different lead guitarist, a different singer, and no harmonica player. So the only thing that was actually on the record is me playing this thing. However, we're going to do our best to replicate Pretty Face, so, you know, we'll try our best, okay? Yeah. Thank you. Voice arrest a bit now. Doing an old instrumental that you probably will remember. You okay for this? Okay, it's called Peter Gunn if you remember it. Thank you. Australia, and Neil Sendall. It's not Gene, really, honestly.
First, we should know he had another children, as we did say about some of the kids.
Guitar is free.
Say, watch it.
Whatever. How's it going?
Very good.
Thank goodness.
We're having a laugh.
Good fun.
Trying to go back to the cave.
This is no job for a 70-year-old, is it? what's next? I forgot what's next. Who knows what's in it? Oh, another Stones number then. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Red Rooster.
No Red Rooster we're going to do this.
We splice the bedroom, please.
Remember the key, Vic?
Yes.
Good lad.
I'll just check.
We've got to keep talking because he's still tuning up there.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about the unprofessionalism. There you go. Y'all.